breaking, the House is now voting on an anti-trans school sports bill that would ban transgender athletes from participating with girls in school sports, which I support. Good for you, House Republicans, for doing your job. Again, like I said, you know, girls have a right to be in school sports. But see, this whole transgenderism made up by the radical Dems has destroyed our society, including sports and schools.